Hello and welcome back to Code 60 Plays Live. Today we're playing some more Armored Core 6. Last stream, we finished Chapter 3 and learned I have to redo a mission. Okay. Essentially what we learned is this mission wants specific items. No. Wanna try that. And I do not want the stun baton. This run is going to be what would the term be?
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to climb the wall.
Testing? As it were? Because
main system activating.
The thing I'm going to test, because we also have a thing we have to go back here for, is ammo cost for doing it, and if I can drag the HC out here.
Code 15, solo AC. Independent Merc will be determined.
SG, enter heavily armed.
I've got the number system. And if you're reckless to rush in. I've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is up to you.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
There we go.
This area's all clear. Keep moving, 61. We're getting readings from inside the wall.
Okay. What I have left. I have to figure out where the guy is first. Especially because there is no checkpoint, as far as I'm aware. So that is completely not allowed. Is the box fine? Okay. This kind of hurts. Oh. No, this can hurt. Yeah, I don't like this guy. Oh. I'm not gonna like this. Nope. Can't cross the middle. Too bad there's nothing to not end the mission. Still have most of my left shoulder that we're gonna have to see. Looks like I might be able to drag him out. An open field is better than being stuck in here. Yeah, I'd have to redo the entire mission.
Code 5, solo AC. Code 2-3, attending C.
Cover the warrant officers HC.
Nope.
Okay. Our independent Merc. Moving to terminate.
That's the wait signal. Stay sharp, 61.
AP at 60%.
Yeah, no.
Com team, come in. Restore the link with the system ASAP.
Okay, so no, that's not a good loadout at all. Overburden. Try Songbird. Okay, so learned. Commence. Can't drag him out.
Eliminate all PCA forces occupying.
Code 1-5, solo AC. An independent Merc. Terminate.
They've got the number 61. Enemy reckless to rush in.
Code 31A, sustaining damage.
Requesting backup, code
78. They're piggybacking on SG's belly flank. Not the most secure of lines. There. I've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is.
Code 5, target for termination sighted. Engage.
That. Okay.
Readings from inside the wall.
Gun should be at 140. Good. Trying to remember that I have that long range attack. AoE-esque attack. Or the sword. Should we. had to be ring ready again, though. Where I could drag... It doesn't track me here, though. Might be able to drag him. Then. He might be the drag. See what he does.
Caught me, did you? Sharp eyes out. Came to scope the place out. Looks like I found trouble.
Checking arena registration. AC Candlering. Pilot Ring Freddy. Affiliation Rubicon Liberation Front.
And giving me the slip, Hound. Can't let the PCA find me like this.
AP at 50%.
Okay. Nope. Oh my god.
At 30%.
I was trying not to use recognition. I'm trying not to use a blood briefing, but I'm also like, god dang. So no.
Eliminate all PCA forces occupied.
I cannot drag him this. So the songbirds are doing some better work here than I'm expecting. Wired combat log.
AC Candlering has gone silent.
Looks like you dealt with him. Back to work, 621.
Code 15, solo AC. An independent merc. To terminate.
SG, and are heavily armed. Be careful, Ring.
Code 31A, sustaining damage. Requesting backup, code 78.
They're piggybacking on SG's bellious link. Not the most secure of lines. There, I've made sure they can't call home for help. The rest is up to you.
Ow. Now we have these guys.
Target for termination sighted. Engage.
Heavy fire.
This area is getting easier. Western becomes the interior. Oh.
Target terminated.
I need at least
Tom
one more.
Restore the link with the system ASAP.
Oh. Let me see which FCS I'm using again. I think I'm running the slightly good overall one, not the close range. No, I am at close range. Oh, and time to go back and redo that guy. Oh, Maybe I should go learn Ring Freddy in the thing. And learn how to do him on one. At a high end of the HP threshold. This mission sucks. No, not even worth trying.
Main system activating combat mode.
Clear this rifle is the only partially reason I'm even winning. So. He looks like a gnat from up here.
Check
wish there was a way that...
AP at 50%.
Get over here.
AP at 30%.
Don't care. It won't matter once you're dead.
At that point, I can go back to the ephemera. Legs. I'm pissed. I do not look this way. Guy.
Commence mission. Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Way faster. That might just be what I need.
Oh!
I'm gonna go back to the other. This is the one? Yeah. It's that one. I'm like, where's the multi-energy rifle?
Main system activating.
Bad one. I had to think. Cell? Do I have to run IBIS type weaponry?
Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Which will suck. I'm not gonna be as fast, but I will be able to take a lot more punishment. By not as fast, I just mean.
Ignore him, 6-2.
on. Oh, I didn't even notice the fact that I had frickin' missiles in the air. Yeah, indeed. Missiles in the air. Just as father foresaw. I'm like, I can't run tank. Cause that won't work. And the shields are not meant for this. The HC does not want much different. I had him close. So it's just a learning pattern at this point. Well, everything seems to work on the HC. I just need to not take as much damage from him. It's like, oh, am I actually in this one round or no? Nope, it won't even give me what I freaking need as a tell. Because it decides, oh, I'm going to wait 5,000 times this time. As if it wasn't bad enough, this mission sucks.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's see how well I can do this section with current gear. Forces occupying the wall.
Code 1-5, Noble HD. An independent merc to terminate.
They got the number 621. Enemy reckless to rush in.
Took a hit.
Code 31A, sustaining damage.
Requesting backup. Code 78.
All I have to do is do these guys in the first interior room, then I can come back out. Ooh.
This area's all clear. Keep moving, 621.
Then it's this room.
Forces.
We need time to activate the HC. Sorry, hang on. The game's lagging. Oh. Well, if I can't beat the, I've beaten him twice, so let's see if I've at least gotten. I don't come out with the battle combat log. Technically, I have to redo it again, but then I can learn his pattern and do some other things rather than just run this one till I think. Yeah, I probably did. I chose to fight you here. There we go. No.
Nothing left in the vicinity. Looks like you cleaned up. We're done here. Head back to base.
3,000. And that required everything. And that mission sucks. D rank? Oh. I assume there's not, like, anything that could easily beat that. The D rank middle. Okay. 15 mind gamma. Let's try these guys out. Might get me something I need.
Integration program initiating phase 3.
Oh, shield, laser turret, multi-energy rifle, and that a boss rifle. That's a different headpiece. That's not even the beta headpiece. Activating combat mode. There we go. First try.
Target destroyed.
Hey.
Concluding analysis. Well done.
I mean, I can hit with multiple things because it was still at half last time I checked, and then it's just dead. Can I get the headpiece? That looks like a unique headpiece. Okay. Yeah, everything there is done. Beginning. This point, it either finish up grading these and do this, or get kinetic, which I don't even use. Give me that. Almost done. This might be the last three. Institute. An ephemera type of the Institute. See how bad this goes.
Integration program, Gamma 2.
Nebula. Aurora units. And the Moonlight Blade. That's even creepier, but it has no eyes for the glow. It just stares. Activating combat mode. Girl, you know, it was already active and we stuck on a cutscene for no reason. Oh, come on. And of course... Oh, would you look at that? I technically did it, but at the cost of myself. The Aurora cannon. Or something else. Oh, come on. That sucks more. Just barely dodged that. Get soup. Get soup! Get souped on. Though, I'm quite literally using most of it's build. I didn't even think of that. The ephemera? Let's work. No, legs don't care. At that point. Then it's like, okay, which ones would actually work? Okay. Bye. see. Compared to the Wrecker, 170. And what's the boost? Stays the same at 292. Let's do the next one. Let's just finish this off. All right. Hello, Nightfall. How are you doing? Not again.
Integration program, phase 3. This will be the final round of analysis.
8 cell. Songbirds.
The last sample is the AC Nightfall. This will be integrated into Mind Gamma. Commencing analysis.
There we go. It just jumped over him. Talk about a machine I actually kind of wanted to get and just never got.
Target destroyed. This concludes all rounds of analysis. We will assimilate the results into Mind Gamma.
That felt a little weird. Ah, Shade Eye. There it is. What is the Nightfall build? Actually, I don't want to do that. Incoming comms. Out. All mind.
For your continued support. Our analysis thus far has revealed some mission critical items for research. This concludes
okay.
The integration program's role. The day will come when All Mind's evolution truly takes form.
Let's see what Shade Eye can do for the build. Then I might just start working. All integration program. Good. Okay. Build is... I'm just gonna jokingly build what it is. Orbiter. Is it tool arm? No. Doesn't feel like it, and that's an Ian shortfall anyways. Yalba? I think it's Alba. I think it's BP2. Is it one of the leg units I yet to buy? Bastio? No. 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 Doesn't look like that one. I mean, yeah, these things exist too. No. Well, after I know, he's not running this loadout. Sure, actually. Oh, save. Somehow. This would be better. Alba would be an EN shortfall. Alba actually has a good... Tell you when that actually has a very good, things like these are actually really good. I just broke its back there. Overburdened. The Metal Ender looks good. Just enough. And jailbreak is an EN shortfall. Okay. Sure.
Seems Balaam can't let go of their failure to-
Let's try. All I have to do is fight Ring Freddy, and if I don't do anything, I'm quitting and just going into the rest of Chapter 4. Chapter 4 is at least mostly easy. I do have to do Ambush Vespers, though, not, which has its own things. The only issue is I don't think missiles is the way to go for the boss. Oh, is he running to a missile type? Yeah, it's like this was running for a bit, but then everything just did not want to work. As, he's so strictly behind the Bumdomayan, where... the second in command was never preferred, has a different ideology than even the father does. That some people are just blindly following him. That's what I get from him. Wherever I die, I die. Not the fastest build, unfortunately. Yeah, no. Oh. Is it Crawler? Yeah, it's Crawler. And I can't use Wrecker with this build due to a shortfall. Anything better that won't cause an over. Heard it. Arms are overburdened. That's in the end shortfall. And that fixes actually almost all my issues. That's for giggles, I guess. I'll try one more time. System activating combat mode. At least the Freddy side. I'll probably just come back to this mission since I've shown how to do it and I just don't care. And just say, this is the build I've ended up using. Just, God, this guy sucks. This mission just feels wrong because it has a lot of way markers, but it doesn't have a check. Then he lured me in. At this point, this might be a better strategy. I have so many of these missiles. I'm not That's not working at all. Closer. Better. Yeah, and shortfall. Better capacity, overburden. Don't you just love it? This goes down. Upward thrust goes down, but that's probably the better option. Anti-kinetic. Explosives are my pain, I guess. No. Anyways, time to go beat up a laser system.
Here's the chance. 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start
yep.
by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA.
Yeah, probably.
The
and then the
of
major
them
one.
Is lurking at the bottom. Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Yeah, I'll take the easy route. Yeah, they probably are. At this point, I've slightly started tuning out the story only because I've already gone through it once.
You ready?
How many updates I've done to this machine? Yeah, as ready as I'll ever be. That's about accurate.
You're the only one who can do this. I'm counting on you to reach the coral.
Really did pick a very good color scheme. I just look at that and like, yeah, that.
Commence mission.
Just how the gun looks with the in the limelight. really good. These guys taking some punishment. Right there.
I've sent you a marker.
Like, where is it? I already know where it is. Right here. Yeah, I don't think I can quick boost down. It's just this, which is the hard part of the mission, is that I can't do a lot. I assume the checkpoint is phase 2, yeah. Second one.
It's changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
Oh.
You've got it in your sights now, 621. Just need to get a little closer. You're up close now, 621. Destroy the target.
Once it stops firing.
Confirmed. Target destroyed.
Yeah, we do. Yes, we do.
No new messages.
At this point, I don't think there's going to be many new messages. Arms would be overburdened. Overburdened. Nope. Hope you don't want it. One of the only ones that seems to want to work, and then it's not even really good. Because it doesn't. I assume there's a lot of parts, but I can't get until later. Find it funny that this is possible. That is not. Oh, that's. That is. This is. Depth coming in shortfall. These are all worth the end load. Oh. Generator output adjustment. I need to figure out which ones do better. Is that the best output? Yeah, it looks like it. That's fine. In fact, it's so fine, and I can use two. There, these are fine. Find these. The Bi-6 missile launcher works. That works. Just not soup. Okay. Sure. Why not? Kind of want to see what this thing can do. I bought the laser slicer. There's the end shortfall. Slightly overburdened. Does not cause the shortfall. Wrecker arm works. Goes down by 90. Arms are overburdened. With this build and loadout, what causes overburden? What causes the end shortfall? Can't run two. Can't run that though. Red bazooka is over. Okay. At this point, I'm just trying to see what works, what doesn't, and.
Yep. Exploring depth 2,
which is combat. This is all combat.
Of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route with a lot of blind spots.
Is this New Iguazu? This might be altered because
there's something you should know.
No Balaam.
I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Yep, I figured as much.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
System activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest.
Oh, I know where the I know what the boss is, or the heavy artillery and enemy is in this area. That's fun. I don't even remember what I have to go for this mission. Alright. Okay. Apparently, attitude stability is not as well built as I'd like it to be. Okay. Oh.
Continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online.
Okay.
An ambush.
Been waiting for you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
Let's take it back up to the upper level.
I have more than enough support for it.
The partition should open now. See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Baylan's advance squad cuts off. It seems we're alone.
Oh, cold call.
I see why poor boss couldn't beat you. Why he abandoned his red gun pride and succumbed to his fall. Is that okay?
Cold call. Destroyed. Cold call won't be a danger to you anymore.
That's my only.
He even tried sending an assassin after you.
Oh yeah, this one has like two or three checkpoint sections. I forgot that. Don't have to hunt anymore.
Intruder proximity to critical sector confirmed.
Oh, that's right. Never mind. Where's the next spot? I'm looking for it.
Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
There's the treasure chest, and it does still read as it's been opened. Ow. Ow. Like, where is it?
We're in the
control room. Now let's find an access point.
Nope. Yeah, I know.
I forced the partitions and the elevators back online. The defense system is onto us, but we should be able to proceed.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help from me, once you get so good at exploring.
And here's the... Interpret two.
I expect the defense.
Time for the boss.
For us. Be careful, Raven. Enemy analysis complete. That's the enforcer, an AI controlled prototype developed by the PCO. It was designed to defend key watchpoints and eliminate any intruders.
Ow. Okay. I forgot how much I actually kind of like that boss, and now it's also like, oh no. Okay, the bullet gun though needs to be removed completely.
Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
That should be it for alt mission, I assume. If it isn't, I'll have to redo it.
No new messages.
I'm like, not expecting a new message. Alt mission down here. Yeah, good. I would assume it's probably the same ones if you didn't get them the first time it clears. The only difference is Cold Call versus Iguazu. And then eliminate thy viewer. Huxley needs to be. I like my verticals, but I'm also like. Times 12 puts me very close. Right, literally, it's looking like rebuild the first one and just stack certain items. Yeah. Nebula has 58. Multi-energy rifle has 60. And this one has 90, but... well, that's at least shorter and doesn't require as much. Like, this is essentially if you took the laser handgun and combined it with the Nebula. Which makes it great, but it's also like, god dang. It costs so much. Oh, I'm hitting 1 and 3. Not E and U. And with that, EN shortfall. These are all just EN shortfalls at this point. I haven't bought the new one yet. I can run this again, though. Without much of an issue. Okay. Depth 3 is... oh, the laser mission.
Back to work, 621.
High speed. Archivist.
Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. Is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Okay. That's about one of the highest core output generator adjustments is, in fact, the original build. I have a feeling what makes him so confident is that he was a former researcher there.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Okay, thank Christ. Yeah, that was the right call for the weapon loadout and speed. Like those.
Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0. Terminating target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High level threat. Doesn't step up from intruder. Trace around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
That's probably why this one's an easier mission.
Find the pressure chamber, 621.
What hit me there? It's bad. I'm thinking about bringing back the laser from the handgun and saying screw it. I'm like, where's the camera? Only issue with this one. Threat to Institute City. I'm in the right spot, right?
I've got a job to do, 621. Don't fail me now.
Raven, you have to get clear.
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact.
I'm already out. Calm down. I could finish the mission by just getting sniped. That is completely and entirely possible. In game. Yeah, I'm gonna swap back to probably laser handgun at this point. That's better. Doesn't use as much either. I need to swap back to ephemera, I will, but damn one. This is Carla or Snail.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
Carla.
The enforcement system silent at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
That I do. Specifically a certain numbered Vespa. At this one, I'll skip that.
Raven?
Oh, hi, Ayer.
You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Niddle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
Let's see how this build works. If it goes the way I want it. Not entirely. I'd have to swap back to ephemera or Okay, that works. I actually like that design a little bit better. Slightly more classic design. Yeah, let's do it.
This is the request from Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
Ambush
Raven,
the Red Guard.
I'll get straight to the point. Archibus leads the corporate forces, emboldened by assimilated PCA technology. But they're still human, tired from the endless conflict between powers. Open to an attack on their key forces.
Okay.
We want you to eliminate two of the Vesper's numbered officers.
Pater and...
V5 Hawkins,
Hawkins,
their officer overseeing the transport corps. V8 Pater, his adjutant. We'll use false information to lure them out from their Depth 2 survey, then ambush them. I will assist you on this mission. It'll be a good opportunity to catch up with a veteran. I look forward to your
favorable response,
Raven.
Oh, he's using that very weird head mold. I actually like that head mold. I just don't want to use it. Every time I tried using it, it didn't look good. Oh, I forgot to change my... Yes, he probably is. Note, it's Pater and Hawkins. No O'Keefe, no...
Main
Russ.
System, activating
no
combat
Dale.
Mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
What could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
Look, sir. That's not V2.
No, looks like we've got rats instead.
Pater, open fire.
Too late now. We'll try brute force.
Ow. Oh. Sorry. I like that. Just...
No. V5, come in.
Sorry, Pater. I wonder if some of the weight is just to talk with him, which would make sense. NG01 booster. Oh, thank Christ. Or screw you, because god dang it, I did not need another one.
New message.
I'm on V2's hot list, I know.
To attack the Red Guns. Sounds like V4 Rusty took care of it.
Okay.
Michigan's dead. Heard he went down fighting. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven.
Yes?
Are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
I can't answer that. Does seem like it, doesn't it? Jesus Christ! What is that? Oh, yes, please. Like, oh, everything works. And it's important. But Jesus Christ, that does not work with this model whatsoever. Like, Jesus Christ! That does not work. No. Like, yes, you kind of had to use it, but I'm also like, oh god. And there's the end shortfall at this point. I'd have to swap from one of those. Which would be fine. I have other weapon loadouts for this. And then it's territory survey. This, however. Ambush was done, unknown territory. And it's coral surgeons. And it's. You know what? That is gonna be it for today's stream. Next time we meet, I plan to finish up chapter 4 and head into chapter 5. Depending on how much we get done next time. We should be ending playthrough 2 within the next 2 streams of this game. However, the next couple streams I will be doing will not be this game. Next time we play this game, it will be to test specific. Yeah, that works. That will work for later. Anyways, as I was saying, oh, sorry. I'm on the ending screen soon, but I just finished buying all the OS tuning stuff. No more OS chips, ST chips. But the next time we meet for this game will probably be finishing chapter 4, and depending on how much is remaining after that, it will be chapter 5. Some of chapter 5, and to a final stream of just the remaining chapter 5 quests, missions. Because I know chapter 5 can take a bit, just on the final boss alone. The next stream on Wednesday may not be this game. Will probably not be this, or next. The first day game will probably be Minecraft and not this. We shall see. Depends on how much I can get in the near future. But yeah. That is it for today's session, though. Next time we meet, and as I said, next time we meet it for AC Armored Core 6, it will either be going into, it will most likely be end of chapter 4, and we should have all the, battle logs up to that point by then. I'll make sure to get that last remaining one in. At least before the end of chapter 5. But anyways, that is it for today. Thank you all so very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed. And I hope to see you potentially next time for more Armored Core 6. Hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. I'll see you next time. Bye.